everyone. People, just want to show you our setup in Studio J and G here. So we're doing a very minimal setup. So we have a microphone straight above the snare drum. It is a KM-184 from Neumann, and its twin brother is over here. They're both exactly 51 inches from the center of the snare, so it's a perfectly phase coherent signal. Hi, Jose.
How's it going?
Then under this piano blanket, there is a Electro Voice RE20 inside the kick drum. So that's all. Just you know, a lot of our sound is just going to come from these three mics. But then for ambient mics, there's a closet over in the corner here, and you'll hear how echoey it is. La! And we got a couple of mics kind of pointed just random angles up toward the ceiling. It's a pretty high ceiling, maybe about 20 feet or more. So it's a nice echo chamber to get some natural reverb blended in. So we just leave the door open and record the sound that kind of echoes around in there. And the bass will be DI. And eventually we'll have this 80K Area 51 tube microphone for the vocal. Here's our songwriter. Hi, songwriter. It's Sydney. All right, so that's it. That's the lowdown. Maybe I'll walk you to the control room. What the heck? We'll take a field trip over to the control room. Here we go. All right, so this is control room J. There's Drew and Tanya with a digital console, which is kind of cool. It looks like it's just 24 tracks, but if you hit this button, it goes to channels 25 through 48. Then hit it again, it's channels 49 through 72. So it doesn't take up a lot of space, but you get a lot of tracks out of it. So channels 1 through 24 are designed to listen to any microphones out there in the other room. Then from those channels, they go into Pro Tools. Then out of Pro Tools, they go in to 25 through whatever we choose to use. Usually we just tell Pro Tools to go out to its number one and number two, and we listen to those two channels here. All right, so I hope that makes sense. There's our preamps we talked about in class with pads and phantom power. And there's a whole EQ and effect section where if you select this track, it becomes the EQ and auxiliary sends and stuff like that for whatever channel you have selected. All right, well, that's all we got, and we'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.